How about Continental and Ft.Jennings halftime? A low scoring affair, 17-14. Nick Von Sausen has other ideas. Pulls up, we're tied at 17 apiece. Other end, Caleb Baker finds the freshman Jacob Williams down low. Pirates back in front, 19-17. Then it's Gabe Williams pulling up on his dribble, finds Derek Troyer, catch and shoot, 22-17. Pirates get a home win, 50-44 over the Fort.